There can be like a storage room. Ain't that the cutest? That's how you get down. Hairs in my eye. Raise this up a little bit. Now these should be... Oh wait, no, that's not right at all. Okay, yeah, that wouldn't work with that type of roof. But here... Cool. Window here, maybe? See how that looks? Yeah, that's fine. And we've also got this bit here, which I guess is going to be level, so we'll have to... There we go. And... pop this around as well. Oh, that's not good. There we go, that's fine. Cover that up. Oh, and that means that these should be... There we go. That's working out quite nicely. I've got to keep that grass all the way around. Sweet! That window's useless. We'll just get rid of it. Keep that one there. Okay. So let's do the inside now. So the entrance to this house, I think, would be quite cool if it was down this back alley. That should be here, really, shouldn't it? I can make it quite a big entrance, actually. What kind of important building could this be? That would be cool to have it as something important. Where's the door? Oh wait, no, I need to angle this right, don't I? There we go. Perfect. Oh, I've got Skype, hold on. One moment. Let's see who that is. There we go. Right. So you come in, and this is going to be some kind of important building. If I do have the docks here, like a small dock, then this is sort of like the dock house. So, no, it's the dock house. It'd have to be a lot more fancy, wouldn't it? It would have to have, like, pillars and shit. I could give it pillars. Didn't really have a purpose. Wow, I'm really not with it, this build, as you can probably tell. That's cool. I like that. I don't know what it is, but it's cool. I'm just gonna leave it there for now. We'll find a use for it later. Right, nice. So, I figure it. Could we go up a block? No. Right. Sod it. We'll decide later. I'm obviously not in any fit state to make decisions today. Hey, I can do this, can I? Took someone's advice to use, in fact I should probably explain this, so I'll go ahead and do that now. I've got E and R keybound on my keyboard now, so what I did, I typed in bind E forward slash H P O S 1, and then when I press E, it sets the first position. So this is pretty much what you used to be able to do with the wooden pickaxe, axe even, except now the axe is all buggered up and glitchy. And this means you don't even have to get out your axe, which is amazing. So I can go for set 44:2, nope, 44:5, set 44:6, Christ on my, set 44:7. Okay, there is no 44. What? 1. Why is it 1? That makes no sense. Surely the first ever 1, which was a stone slab, should be 1. God damn it, Minecraft. Freaking confuse me sometimes. Anyway, E. R. Fortress walls. Brick. Oops. Walls. Brick. See? So much easier. Thank you, whoever finally convinced me. People have been telling me to use that command for ages, and I was just like, and then finally someone convinced me to do it, and I've never looked back. It's really dark in here. Right, we can have our sexy beam thing going on here. Ooh, look at that, it goes right through. That's not fail. That won't work at all, will it? Idiot, James. Idiot. I'm going to need to put my torch now. Feels like it needs a pillar. It can't though, can it? Flip! Unless I... No. Unless I don't do that. Yeah, there we go. Probably works. Yeah, I'm gonna make this episode short. I really am not with it today. My apologies. It's so strange. Sometimes you just kind of... You can just kind of just go, and I can talk for hours, and I can build the most amazing things, and sometimes I'm just like, bah! And there's no way of kind of telling beforehand. It's one of the things that scares me about driving. When I'm about to get in the car, and I haven't passed my test yet, I just don't know whether I'm going to be able to drive well. You know what I mean? Sometimes I'll be making all these mistakes, I'll be stalling and all this kind of crap, and sometimes I'll just nail it and I'll be driving like a pro, like I've been doing it for years. But when I first sit in the car, I have absolutely no idea how it's going to go. Which I find strange. Because usually you can tell with stuff like that. Yeah, I'm just going to stop. Yep. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the show around video, even if you didn't enjoy me rambling and trying to attempt to build a house. I think the house turned out okay, it's just... Meh. Meh. Next video, I will be... I'm going to plan now, so I don't cock up later. I'm going to bring down this street here and turn it into a nice little kind of plaza. We're going to have a few houses coming out across into the water, like kind of on stilts or something. And they will be kind of fishing shops. And that'll be quite interesting to see how we can do that. That'll be next episode, and then the episode after that, we're going to be turning this whole area into a small boat port for narrow-bottomed barges and boats like that. We'll be experimenting with ship design and sails and shit like that, and we're going to have a nice big building here. Not too big, probably only about this big, which will be our kind of manager's market. I don't know what you call it. Oh, also, I've been meaning to ask about this. What is this? I've been having it on all my maps. I have absolutely no idea why it's happening. I think I know why. Hold on. That's it. I knew there was a reason. Damn you, Minecraft. I I set the time of day to not go very fast, to like not move at all, and it means that bloody water is no longer working properly. But this is, that's quite interesting actually, you can actually speed up how quickly water reacts. Cool. So for a failed building episode, we've discovered quite a few things. You've had the show round, and we discussed what we're going to be doing next time, and it's getting dark very, very fast, which is kind of fitting, because, yeah. Bye-bye. I'll see you guys next time.